Only on 9 tonight, the first sit-down interview with the parents of this man. Today, a Kansas City court overturned Ryan Ferguson's murder conviction. And KMBC 9's Diane Cho is in Columbia with the family's emotional reaction.
We feel amazing. I mean, it's hard to even really describe it. It's a wonderful feeling. We're on top of the world.
Ryan Ferguson's parents say they knew all along this day would come. It was just a matter of when.
Really, almost seems like a dream. I keep pinching myself, hoping that I'm not dreaming.
Today, a Missouri appeals court panel sided with Ferguson by overturning his murder conviction in the death of Kent Heitholt back in 2001, a Columbia Tribune sports editor. Ferguson has maintained his innocence all along after spending nearly 10 years in prison for a crime he says he didn't commit. Today, the appeals court ruled Ferguson did not receive a fair trial because prosecutors withheld evidence from the wife of one of their key witnesses in the case. This all comes after two of the witnesses recanted their testimony in a court hearing last year.
When you think about this whole case and the fact that it's totally built on a lie, it makes it just that much harder to fathom that we would have to go through this for 10 years.
As for what's next for Ferguson and his family, well, they say this fight isn't over just yet.
I think he's still very cautious about all of this because we don't know exactly when he'll be out. We don't know. You know, the work is really just beginning as far as the next chapter of his life.
Ferguson's attorney says they have filed a bond motion today for him, and they got a court order this afternoon giving the state 7 days to file objections to that bond motion. Meanwhile, prosecutors still have a chance for a retrial. Reporting from Columbia tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
And today, Ferguson's father also announced a $10,000 reward for anyone who can help them identify this person. They believe this man is the missing link and may know who actually committed this murder. And there is much more that the Fergusons are sharing in their first sit-down interview since the major developments in their son's case. A closer look at what's next for them. That's tomorrow morning on KMBC, starting at 4:30.